Devi Sharafrakbit. I am from L1T2. Today, I would like to present you our prototype or our product, Stick Gadget.
Oh yeah, you must be curious why we are choosing Stick Gadget as our product. First of all, Stick Gadget is one of the technology that will can make everyone amazed. The problem when you're using power bank, it's even cannot give you the satisfaction. To know further about our product, let's join the journey.
Okay, Stick Gadget is another technology after power bank. As we know, power bank is another evolution or innovation from charger, but now we have our Stick Gadget.
You just stick at your device like this. Stick at your iPad like this, and just stick at your laptop like this. It was small, but it is very powerful because it contained with photovoltaic, which is the technologies from the calculator and also from the solar energy. Of course, this is very convenient for all the users.
I have another one surprise that I want to tell you. Normally, we are using power bank. We have to charge one night, but by using our product, Stick Gadget, if you have any emergency, you don't have time to charge a power bank, just using our product, just stick at the back of the power bank, you will get the power. That is the function of our product.
Matrix number A15A0326. Okay, today I'm going to talk about our product. The product that we are selling is known as a Stick Gadget. Okay, this is our product.
You can see that?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Our product is known as the Stick Gadget. How does our product look like this? This big. Okay, this is the actual size of our product, which is equal to 4 cm in length and 2 cm in width. Even though it's a very small product, but yet it is very powerful to charge all our gadgets, such as you can just stick it behind your phone. You can just stick it behind your phone, and then with the use of solar energy, it will charge your phone directly. Besides that, it is also very easy to use at night because we provide the USB cable where we can charge it through electric too. So this product is expandable to fit the length of our iPads and laptops.
Hi. My name is Azwandi Benjamin, A15A0079. Now I will talk to you about economy, about this Stick Gadget. How much does it cost? It is value for money, and who will buy it? How much does it cost? Alright, this Stick Gadget is, the cost will be around 60 ringgit and above, because it's according to its advanced accessory. Also depends on its sizes. For the small one, about 60, and the bigger one will be above 60. It is value for the money. It is value for the money, yes, of course, because people really need device or charger that always available for them in any situation. In this price of money, we brought you the new level of power bank, which is we brought you the in this Stick Gadget, we brought you the solar energy system that can be used in any situation as long as it got the power of light, and it's also available in many sizes and colors. And who will buy it? This Stick Gadget suitable for all kind of people, especially for those who like to travel.
Okay, hi everyone. Today I would like to tell you about material that we use to produce our product. Okay, my product is a power bank, solar power bank. Okay, nowadays we can see a lot of people use power bank to charge their handphone or their gadget. So we estimate that every single people should have a power bank in their life. So we design we decide to come up with new idea that design the power bank that use solar energy. Okay. So the design is from a normal sticker, which is a very small and easy to carry up. Okay, the battery is from photovoltaic, which is inspired by carburetor batteries. Okay, this gadget is also using a coil and wires to transmit the power. Okay, coil will be used for seller to transmit. It can be easily to expand and stretchable.